There you go.
Who's running around over there?
Careful with that sword.
Vanguard won't like it.
That one I figured out on my own. Bunch of snuff. Also, yeah. That's your metal. Marcona bird.
That's it. The information was good.
Were those three at the beginning, right? I'm constantly missing a blueprint, but okay. Shopkeeper's wedding date. Another solution.
Time is an odd thing. I left Karnaca decades ago, excited about all that Dunwall might hold. I remember falling in love with Jessamine, watching her crowned as Empress, Emily's birth, the rat plague, then Jessamine's death and another coronation. Now all this, back in the city where I was born. How many more lives do I have to take before it all ends? Stilton's home hides a mystery, but I'll tear it apart brick by brick to learn the secret of Delilah's immortality, as long as this ends watching her cough blood. Delilah might have pulled herself up from nothing, but I ran out of sympathy for tyrants and witches a long time ago. All I want is to put an end to Delilah and make sure Emily is safe. One more time. Definitely odd. Something just shifted.
I can't.
This place is cursed, cracked. I can feel the void seeping in.
Okay. Yes, we're doing this without the spells.
Is paying the howlers to drop food for Stilton.
They drop food for me. in and out like the wind. I think they're afraid.
Stilton sealed off from the rest of the district.
Go to Dunwall and tell the Empress that the Duke is in the garden digging up corpses, and he has learned how to sing. She'll know what you mean. That Ashworth made. It's on the ceiling. I hear it at night. Bones from the deep, far beneath the waves. I can't stand the way they look at me. Ashworth.
3 years ago, something inside Aramis Stilton snapped like a cheap lock. A part of him and a part of this house never left that evening. The Dukes and her circle are still gathered here, setting their grand plan into motion. Delilah's plan. And a part of Aramis Stilton is always here, still breaking. The Void is not exactly a place, and it's much older and stranger than you could ever know. It watches you from within. And at the heart of Stilton's house, the Void is leaking through a pinprick left behind by Delilah's little trick. Even magic is perverted here, and things don't work like they should. Take this. Imagine it's a kind of timepiece. Go and watch the Duke and Delilah. See for yourself what they did.
Chindosh and little Luca grown up. They will never accept me. Not really. She clawed her way back! Ashworth helped open the way! Quiet! The one in the void hears everything.
By the Void.
Waiting in the study. The Duke is demanding refreshments, and I can't get in without the combination.
There's a note on the door, Captain Winterbottom.
What? He's out back. I need the code to the study.
It's in his notebook, ma'am. But he keeps it with him.
Thank you, Corporal. Speaking bluntly, I really don't like Stilton's guests. Earlier, I got my ass chewed out by the Royal Curator. What's her name?
You're talking about Brianna Ashworth, I believe.
Yes, that's her. She's an odd one. Anyway, keep up the good work.
Thank you, Captain.
The only way out of here is through the present, using this timepiece.
Speak to you. Let's have tea in the kitchen. I think I heard something.
How do I?
What's that? Nothing. What time is it? Is it the time I think it is? I've got to clean up. They'll all see I don't belong among the upper crust. The fine people. Someday I'll play the piano for you.
Thank you.
better use strangling half the people in the Isles.
What's wrong with my house? Where are my guards? My servants? Am I alone in here? I'm never alone. Or I'm always alone. Yo, warm the quilts, will you? I feel like it's going to be cold tonight. Did I say something?
I don't fucking get it. What the fuck am I not seeing here? This. That's what I'm not seeing.
Stilton had taste before lunacy took his mind.
Leave him. I can wait. sounded like broken glass.
Who's there?
Huh?
Someone there? Huh?
Where did you disappear to?
You should know. The center of the manor is off limits tonight. Everything around the study.
What's so special about the center of the manor?
Usually, but the Duke and his... You have to understand. I'm going to call for help if you don't go.
You've...
Stilton wasn't born to all this. Allegedly, he started as a miner.
Think you're smart? I'll find you!
change in the present based on what I do here tonight.
Does Artemis Stilton actually play the harp or the piano?
Not that I ever heard.
What am I doing here then? Why hire...
Huh. Where did you go?
Tonight, Duke of Bell and the others will drink my expensive whiskey and scheme. Chindosh will watch me like a cat with a half-chewed mouse. Ashworth will sneer about how conventional the rest of us are. Missing the obvious, she'll flirt for a while, then put me in my place. I'll sit on my anger, remembering what Theodanus meant to me. I'll tell myself I worked for this honor. I swung a pick in the mines, and now the fine folk are guests in my house. If they want to hold a seance, who am I to say it's nonsense? Whatever happens, I'll regret it. But afterward, Megan's coming by. Talking with her always sets me right.
Megan claims Stilton was a good man, at odds with the Duke.
Stilton's acting odd-like today. Just staring at nothing.
I don't think the Duke and Stilton are on good terms.
Today feels different. Stilton seems spooked.
Watch yourself up there. Nobody's repaired the balcony yet. If those supports break, I might not be able to catch your heavy ass.
I'm counting on you, ma'am. It might be romantic.
All right. Is someone there?
Huh?
Breakfast of the whole thing.
Who's gotta clean it up?
I hate this wall. She bitches like mad. Why can't I wear my regular clothes?
K elementally Q arrest U and V double V X Y's and Z. Now I got my A's and Z's. Tell me what you think of me.
That fucking killed him.
Who's that?
I'm always allowed to go.
Huh?
They don't gotta say it twice.
Huh?
Where did you go?
Hmm.
Once they say something's amiss, then I just can't get comfortable.
I thought I saw someone right here. Let's check the place, just in case. I wonder who that was.
Away. Something moved. Pretty sure of it.
I'll search with you. Wait, I'll have a look over there.
Look like, I don't know, but I saw.
He's out cold.
Huh? Hey, who is?
You aren't going anywhere.
Well, I'm pretty much out of.
Did you hear that?
Careful. We're sitting ducks here.
Keep your eyes anything yet.
Nothing here.
Guard, right, boys?
Getting so one can't even breathe anymore.
Hey, hey, where do you think you're going? This won't take long.
Did they wake up?
Say it twice.
Someone was here a second ago.
So slightly, it grew to be large as a narwhal.
I wonder what I was doing in Dunwall on this night, or what I am doing.
that something's happening. But it could be anything. Maybe it's a good thing, like a beef stew for dinner. Become a hairdresser. More likely it's some kind of commotion.
Huh? I think I just saw something.
Lieutenant?
Hey!
Who do you think you're going?
I'll break your pieces!
Someone there?
Whatever happened seems to be centered at some fulcrum point.
That's the problem, I cannot fucking... Come on.
Show yourself.
Huh? I'll tear you to pieces!
Sick.
Say something's amiss. I just
sure, he knows how to talk with the boss. What a lick spittle.
I should have used this from the get-go.
I think something moved. Nothing there.
Hey, who is it?
Where do you think you're going?
No. Fuck you.
Is there? drop it gently. It's silver. It's not going to break. There's nothing. Someone just heard a dog bark or something. Of course, now we're all on edge.
Is it a laundry day yet? Gotta be soon. Can't stand my own stench.
Is there a break in?
Nothing of the sort. We're just renovating and it's just so.
His windows went out of style? These rich shop is driving me nuts.
Stilton.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, just eat the suspicious food. Fucking hell. Oh, wasted one.
You're smart. I'll find you.
Oh, shit. Hey, okay.
To Stilton's study.
Thank you.
No.
Have a look around. What? Hey, who is
your son?
My eye! No! Damn it!
Why? For fuck's sake, man.
Don't make me search the whole place. I don't have time for that.
Let's have a look.
Better have a look.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Everywhere.
Be on your guard, right, boys?
Nothing.
Nothing. Found anything yet?
So I can knock him out while fighting. Okay, they're all alive. I think there was a point in me knocking them all out. There is a button. Thank you. Oh. Okay, okay, okay. Yeah. Yeah, this is cool. Oh god damn, I do need that right now. But I do not. They barred the door. On this side. Like, why would you bar? I mean the hole, yeah. don't think there was any point in me just knocking out everyone.
I might be able to get around that, going back into the past. I wonder what I was doing in Dunwall on this night, or what I am doing.
Holy shit, man. Holy shit.